Robert Lewandowski was asked about the toughest opponent he's ever played against, and he said this: there are plenty of good defenders, but it has always been great to have duels against
Nathaniel Phillips.
No. Be afraid. Be very afraid.
Erling Haaland after finding out Nat Phillips is in contention for the Ballon d'Or.
Huh?
I don't think you have any idea how fast I really am. How fast as fuck, boy.
Lagi.
He's not-